Here we are at the Eustis car show. Here's the lake it's on. Beautiful area.
I
think this guy's doing a courting ritual. That's a nice color. Oh, this 57's nice. That's Canyon Coral. It's a stark color.
Oh, is it for sale?
Huge turnout. Boy, I love that 57. I'll make you famous then.
Yeah, I know.
Looks like a Chevy motor and a Buick. I know I can't help it, Joan. Cars are everywhere. I've never seen this one. There's a lot of cars I haven't seen them before here. Oh, it's Falcons for sale.
We went every 2 years for several years. Yeah. And that's how this thing was. That really
impressed. It's one of these kits that you take a new one and put the old body on it. He's got Wisconsin plates. It's just...
Is that her? Is coming her?
Arrival at boy, what a car is here.
Look at this license plate.
Yeah.
For the rat rod type, $15,000 to paint it. I said, what are you, crazy? I could buy a new motor, new transmission, whatever else for that kind of money. You know? But it is what it is.
Want to pay, you gotta pay.
Sure, yeah.
It looks like plum crazy.
It's at Pat's Corner. It was raining and I missed the curve. But you know what? A month later, I was driving it again.
There you go. Yeah, right here on Bay Street where that first building is, on right there where the drugstore is. That used to be a big muddy
town. Oh, no kidding.
And I could steal a human telescope at 10 o'clock.
And I said, that's crazy. A nice T-bird. 57. 429. Wow. I didn't think it could fit in this.
Over.
Oh, national anthem. And the flyover. Here's Kurt. Beautiful Bonneville. Wow, is that thing laser straight? Paint job's gorgeous. Nice cutlass.
Yeah, I had the other one.
That's beautiful. I love scallops. Again. Here we go again.
5:46, he was flying, so actually, no, he would have been flying people.
Okay, I think this is a Thames. I don't think they call this in Anglia, I don't know. A Thames. Someone corrected me, they said they call it a Thames.
Young one, Tom Pelletier.
Pelletier? Another warm one today, it's supposed to be in the 90, it's supposed to hit 90. Oh, that's nice. '77 Mini. Two new caddies. Nice of colors. Got an LS motor. Buddy of mine's brother had one of these for years. I know I mentioned it before with the headrest and everything. It was red. I always loved it. I don't think they do that here, hon. I mean,
these have blue, but yeah.
My model. It's a 125th scale.
Yeah.
And I put them.
This is nice. It's pro street. It's got a cage in it. Beautiful Nomad. Wow.
Six
Suicide doors front and back. I don't know if that, it's gotta be stock. Is Sam's nice Studebaker. I had to put the muffle mic on. There's music over here. I don't know if it's copyrighted or not. Hi, Sam.
Hey, there you are.
Hey, here I is.
You made it. Bless your heart.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
That was 33 Plymouth.
Hey, Mike Kelly's Cruise News is here. This thing's gorgeous. He publishes the Bible for Florida for car shows. Nice rig. DeLorean. Nice 32. ZZ Top. This brings back some memories. Boy, this is old school. Wow. A distressed leather interior. is the woody area. Is the trophies. Is Jack's Woody, Tin Woody. Spike with Jack. Big Chrysler wagon. Is Frank King's. I've been to his house before, a couple years ago, because of beautiful cars. Thank you.
his, but I'm helping him.
I like this with the 455 in it. The million Corvettes here today. A whole club came.
Hey, the geezers are well represented.
There's the guys from Mike Kelly's. It's Larry's car. It's for sale. It's a beauty. Is Corvette City. This whole front is Corvettes.
He decided to invite people with boats to come. Never had boats at a car show before, but when you got airplanes, you might as well have boats as well. So it's Sandy Randy. If you go on Lakeside, on the Lakeside Walk, you're going to see one of the most gorgeous, valuable wooden Chris Crafts in existence. And I mean that with all sincerity. This thing is gorgeous. It's valued probably over $1 million. A shovel. What a shovel. I'm going over there. I'm going to have the guy that owns this boat say hello to you. His name is Mr. T. And Mr. T has brought this gorgeous wooden bushcraft to our show. Mr. T, you want to come over here for a second, or can't you get here? I don't know if this will reach, but I'll try. Excuse me, sir. Mr. T, tell us a little bit about this antique boat. You heard it. This is important. Mr. T, I want you to tell me the story of this boat.
She was sent out first.
Better? Louder? Better? Holler in there, right? Mr. T was built in 1970. In Kenosha, Wisconsin by the Screpo Custom Boat Company. And the gentleman that had it built had a partner by the name of John Duke Wayne. And they had silver mines together. And the silver mines, they tried to figure out what they were going to name the boat. So John said, well, let's just call it High Low Silver. End of the story. The John Wayne passed away in 1979.
This is the same gentleman that owns that Crestliner that was at Crystal River a couple weeks ago, or last week. Straight eight. Emergency break. A beautiful Nova. Boy, it's a nice show. A lot of nice cars here. Boy, this is nice too. Wow, boy, is this thing gorgeous. A lot of gorgeous cars here. Again, reminds me of Sanford Dragway. Hemi with a cross ram. Yow, that's worth some money.
Fran wouldn't know until she saw your house. She's the lady to have her.
Got alloy style flames on it. They don't go all the way back though. Beautiful.
Alright, I'll be back. I'm gonna do the
first. Well, that's an unbelievable paint job. I heard a rumor it cost about $15,000, but I believe it. That's a lot of work.
They printed that money the other night, man. They're printing it 10 times faster than they ever have. Printing more doesn't make it worth anything.
I like the raised wood. That's nice. It's different. Wow. Boy, this thing's laser straight. Boy, this thing's gorgeous too. Sorry.
No worries. I beat you to it.
It's for sale. Good, how you doing?
Right.
So what's the HIV cell? See how the main cell sets. My boy, the captain ashore and let me go home.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
I love the rounded bed corners and beautiful. Chassis craft is built, it looks like. Oh, wow. LS motor, huh? It's a Hemi. Hey buddy, it's awful hot, ain't it? He's relaxing in his stroller. Thank you. Nice 57 post. An LS. Nice 59.